from a tattoo shop.
I'm gonna need a trowel to a few of these spots. I'm gonna put a little more texture on here and there. Yep, this is fucking awesome, though, man. I'm gonna get to the next color. As your eyes get higher up, you start seeing the different depths. Okay. I'll do a dry brush the first one, that'll seal the edges, and then I'll put a little more moisture in it. Okay, hold it right there.
Is this the which end?
It's not thin enough to have any bleed through. Kind of gray is a little bit of color.
I'll mix a little bit of Oxford gray with the black, and then it wouldn't be exactly the same.
So even the colors that are under the, because all I did is shade over some of the spots I got right here. I didn't even hardly hit it at all. Mm. Did a little bit of shading on it, but it'll bring that black right up, black through it. Well, now we can.